realize that we're in Illinois right now, but I get the feeling, David Sine, that there's people from all over the place. Am I right? Am I right? I'm gonna let you in a little secret right now. If fucking over fucking half the crowds were as badass like this, man, we'd be fucking in heaven forever. Y'all are awesome, man. Awesome. Love playing crazy motherfuckers. This is when it goes out to all them goddamn people out there with all that energy, because believe me, on behalf of them, we're bleeding off of you like we do every night, and this is a good one. Check it out. This is what we call New Level of Confidence and Power. We'll be right back. Can't ask for anything more, man. You really can't. I'm wondering why we ain't playing here more, man. Fuck. Seems like it should be like a main spot to always hit, man, you know? Unbelievable, man. We'll send this next song out to all the people that believe in the three B's. All the people that are raised on the three B's, like us. You know what the three B's are? This is one for hogwash. Three B's are beer, bong hits, and fucking bad language. Okay, that's it. It changes from time to time, but tonight it is beer, bong hits, and bad language. Yes, it is. Another thing that's a little different is, seems like our friends upstairs were fucking at least alive tonight. Are y'all alright? Next song is my favorite fucking song. This is the one where I like to see everybody up in the goddamn air, you know what I'm saying? Jumping up and down like crazy. I like this part a lot. Actually, I might like it better if we get a shot of whiskey, please. Can I have a shot of whiskey? Hey, Granny, can I have a shot of whiskey, please? Thank you, brother. Cheers to all you great people out there. Cheers to you. That's what you call Black Tooth, man. You seen our home videos before? Seen our home videos? We got a new one coming out eventually. Cheers. Happy birthday to Larry. Happy birthday, Larry. Happy birthday, Larry. Anybody else's birthday? Happy birthday. You ready? You ready, Vince? You ready, Rex? Y'all ready out there? Goddammit, answer me. I want to see you up in the goddamn air. No fucking around. This is one called Becoming. Thank you very much. Let's go. I feel great, man. You ever take cold medicine before and it makes you all fucking stupid? That's where I'm at right now, but I tell you what I ain't taking no more. There's none of that fucking hard shit. I'll do some beer and I'll puff a little green button now and again, but I'm gonna tell you what now, if you ever think about doing fucking stupid shit like heroin and all that, it's all bullshit, man. It sucks. It sucks. I fucked up and I flopped on it, and I'm one of the strongest motherfuckers I know. Up here, very, very strong. Very, very strong. Don't do it. Makes you lose yourself. Makes you a fucking asshole. You know what I'm saying? You understand me? Take it from me. Matter of fact, though, these days I'm feeling so fucking good. You know what I want to hear? Domination. Yeah, let's do that. shaking my fucking head. I'm serious. Day by day. My voice sucks. No. We got the whiskey coming or what? So much the first time around, Diamond Dale, and I'm twisting my goddamn arm. Let's do another fucking shot. Once again to you people, all the way around the goddamn place. I like this crowd though. Is Bobby around with the cam? You're out there in the soundboard. You filming these people, all right? You better be filming this goddamn people. Everybody turn around now. He's right there. Because somewhere along these goddamn lines, we gotta put out this fucking new home video, man. And I want this one to be special because of all these great audiences, there's only a few that really stick out, man. And it's usually when you least expect it. You know what I'm saying? And I least expected it. Y'all are fucking on top of shit. You don't have to cheer after everything I say. I'm just talking to you, you know? Not, you know, fuck all that other shit. You might have heard this song before. Doing the mellow with first verse. That's right. I want a camera on them people, 'cause they know what the fuck they came in here for. You like this song or what? Yeah. I praised y'all all night long, man. There's not much more in the praise department I can give, but I can ask you one goddamn question. If Neurosis, Biohazard, and Pantera were gonna play here in a couple fucking weeks from now, would you come back and see us again? Beautiful. We'd love to come back any goddamn time, any fucking time. That's all I gotta say. Pantera, be back. Support Neurosis, support Biohazard as much as possible. And now listen to me. I had something important to tell you, I just can't fucking remember. Oh, I remember completely. No. We got a goddamn record out called fucking The Great Southern Trend Kill. Buy that goddamn motherfucker if you ain't got it. Spread the fucking word and tell everybody Pantera ain't fucking around. We ain't gonna fucking give up on nobody, because there's hardly anybody left that don't just fucking sell out and suck up to the radio and shit like that. We'll never do that. And as long as you want us around, we'll fucking stick around and keep fucking jamming, goddammit. So believe in us, because for God's sake, we believe in y'all. Last song of the night is called, I'm not even gonna fucking tell you. You ready to play? What's your dream? To me, to me, the practice on. It's called Planet Caravan, Black Sabbath song. You know, we'll be right back. hopefully real soon.
Thank you.